Since the 1960s, it's been known that industrial activities are changing the planet's climate. CO2 levels became the indicator for the upcoming global temperature rises.
Voices were raised.
And more voices.
And more voices.
As the impacts of destroyed ecosystems and of climate change started to appear, people have been calling for change, and their feeling of emergency has increased every decade.
Every day.
But there we are.
Since the beginning of climate conferences, after decades of failed promises, emissions have increased massively. Why?
We have talked to activists, scientists, writers, engineers.
We looked into previous transformation attempts to figure out
what would it take to succeed? Permaculture, green technologies, and marches won't be enough.
As long as private corporations stay untouched. We have to find out how we can really change things.
In this film, we envision how a profound transformation of society could look.
To stop making things worse, to prepare for already inevitable climate chaos, to organize a social life in which we can thrive, all of us.